like to invite all of you to stand. How is that? Yeah. Can you please stand? All of you stand. You can't get better birthday present than this. The full orchestra playing a happy birthday song just for you. To celebrate one year of celebration since our inception last year. On behalf of all musicians, I would like to express our gratitude to Eisner Foundation, but also the community partnership here at the E-Bell Theater. Thank you so much. Right. We don't have to be like a nomad, every concert, we're just going everywhere to find a place where to play. As you can see, tonight we have a little over 80 musicians. But as a whole, we are pushing all the way up to 130 members. And this is an amazing, amazing achievement. Of course, thanks to our musicians. And I must say this, all of our musicians worked so hard passionately And we get together once a week and we rehearse and we play and we perform for our community for three concerts like tonight. And hopefully through our efforts like this, more and more people and our young generations will be exposed to symphonic music. This is what we want. And tonight we have prepared some of the repertoires that we've been working on throughout the years. Tonight, so we're including Eisner Intergenerational Orchestra, a beautiful, beautiful orchestra arrangement by someone Jordan. And we have a song number two by a pianist, a Mexican orchestra. And also, we are playing the second and the fourth movement from Georgia, synchronized from the new world. So I hope you enjoy it. The total concert time will be around, I'd say 35 to 40. So sit tight.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. You know, when we started this orchestra exactly 10 months ago, we dreamed, you know, one day we'll have enough people in that way, we'll have time to practice, to attack some of these grand masterworks, such as this symphony. So I just feel so empowered and so happy. But within a year, this group, we are here. The workshops, the fact that we are symphony together as a brothers and sisters, senior citizens to young our students, we are all here to create this. The next brand is really from my heart, it's called Eisner Fantasy. Many of you probably heard this name. Means broken heart for a song right there. And who's singing this? Of course, a woman, yeah? A woman is lamenting that his love is going away. But this melody really speaks to all of us. There's no need to interpret what this song's about, but I really want you to just take it as the music comes to your heart. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next piece is Earth Hour Pen Moon Tuba, number of tonight's program. And this is a danzón number two. And this danzón is from Cuba. So if you want to dance along, you're more than welcome.
Thank you.
Hello everyone, thank you so much. Well, we're getting set up for a final surprise for song group. My name is Tony again. I run out of Los Angeles. I'm so grateful that all of you are here. And I'm standing right next to my dear friend, my director of music, Kevin Rodman. So we have some special combinations to provide because this is our season finale concert. And all of these amazing volunteers behind me are going to be surprised right now because we have very special certificates. We're going to invite two people up here, Falon Huang and Erica Hill. If you could both come up here, please. Yeah, right here. Come on up. Come on up. Yeah, come over here. Yeah, come on over. So every member will receive a city commendation and it says, on behalf of the City of Los Angeles, this certificate is presented to you in honor of your dedication to the Heart of Los Angeles Intergenerational Orchestra. Your musical contributions enrich the lives of the greater Los Angeles community by capturing the joy of music shared between the multi-generational musicians here from multicultural backgrounds. Your demonstrated talent, commitment, and diligence is immeasurable, and your impact we hope will ripple through for generations to come.
De parte de la ciudad de Los Ángeles, este certificado se presenta a usted en honor a su dedicación a la Heart of Los Angeles Eisner Intergenerational Orchestra. Su contribución musical enriquece la vida de Los Ángeles, la comunidad de Los Ángeles, y capta la alegría de la música compartida entre músicos multigeneracionales y de orígenes multiculturales. Su demostrado talento, compromiso y diligencia es inconmensurable, y su impacto será una onda expansiva para las generaciones venideras. Firmado Gilberto de Acevedo, concejal del primer distrito. Enhorabuena.
And all of our members will be receiving these. I have up to the musicians. Congratulations. And we have a couple more really quickly. We have of course, a new home, a new home, the Richard E. Bell Theater. How about this wonderful, beautiful facility? Isn't this amazing? So, you know, this is on behalf of the city of LA. We just want to recognize this is a significant moment in the history of the Heart of Los Angeles, and I think it's going to be great for our city for many years to come.
And we also, along with recognizing the Bell Theater, we would really like to honor and recognize our sponsors, the sponsors of the Intergenerational Orchestra, the Eisner Foundation. Without them, this type of multi-generational, multicultural activity would simply not be possible. So on behalf of all of my fellow musicians from the orchestra, a big shout out and thank you so much for the Eisner Foundation.
And once but not least, we want to thank our maestro and conductor maestro Daniel Sook. Everyone, thank you so much for joining us this year. Thank you all. So this is our last number, and we're going to make it the most happiest and the happiest, the coolest ending ever. So why don't you all stand? Everybody, let's all stand. We're going to play John Lennon's Imagine, a song for you. Right? So please remember the lyrics, join in, join our guitar group here, and we're going to pray for you and sing for you. Let us have a nice, nice ending.
Thank you.